There is nothing particularly splendid about Mary Rose. She is merely a lovely flower, far less fitted than others to play a tragic role. In the after years, in the brief space before they forget her, they will probably say, because of what happened, that there was always something a little odd about Mary Rose. I expect you want to hear more now. Yes, yes, everyone does. The trouble is finding where to begin. We might as well start with the end. It's as good a place as any, I suppose.